7 points, 16 point Seattle lead. Here's the lead for Jordan. Jordan tries to get to that alley-oop, that lead pass for Stoff.
Well, there's the overplay, and this is an automatic for Chicago. And you can see why Michael Jordan would object to this call. He absolutely did not push off on that play.
So Hershey Hawkins getting on his second team.